guys a lot bigger than I am. Well, anyway, welcome to Amesbury Days and a tradition. A man who truly needs no introduction. I don't think you could ever miss him. Sleepy LaBeef, thank you for coming. Have a good time.
Thanks, Scott. Me. When I
telephone. Hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? He takes a pretty little girl and a jug of wine. That's what it takes to make a honky-tonk band. Jukebox are playing that honky-tonk sound. That's what I want to leave my money down. Cause I'm a honky-tonk man, and I can't seem to stop. I'd have to give the girls the world to the music of an old jukebox. When my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone. Hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Thank you. Just thought I'd throw that old Johnny Horton song in there right on the end for you. Hello, Josephine. How do you do? Do you remember me, baby? Like I remember you. Use a mass of love on a boo, boo, boo. They used to live over yonder.
Scandinavia just before Christmas time. Old blue suede shoes, Carl Perkins and Wanda Jackson. And I was able to hear old Carl do this one every night. I think I about got the words down for you. Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get it ready. Now go, can't go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Slapping my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do. Honey, let how many shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. If you do anything, I'll let hold of my blue suede shoes. With this blue suede shoes, the honey blue. much words. I don't think it'll hurt nothing. I'm a rolling stone, all alone and lost. For a life of sin, I paid the cost. When I pass by, all the people say, there's another man on the lost highway. I was just a lad, nearly 22. I need a good nor bad, just a kid like you. The day we met, I went astray, started rolling down highway. Thank you. This next thing, little Cajun number. We did Jumbalaya already. We have a way of once in a while getting around to some of that Louisiana-style music. I like it. This is one of David Hughes, Scott. Scott Beckwith on the bass over here. David Hughes. Originally, he was our keyboard man, come all the way from Sheffield, England. He's got that old rock and shuffle on that cymbal. We just kind of keep him back there most of the time on them drums. But he's a good keyboard man, too. We'll have to turn him loose on that after a while. My friend Pete Conley's here. He works a good piano, too. After a while, he'll probably get up and boogie something with us. Sometimes we just turn these things into a jam session. You can't ever tell. Right now, I'm going to let the bass man here, Scott, in. Dave, somewhere in the middle, they're going to get loose on this one right here, I think. bicycles and everything away from that over there. Go take it down to the bayou country of South Louisiana. I used to know an old gal lived down there. You know a couple of alligators had to watch out for it too. And they got a plan to grow wild back in the woods in the field. Looks a little bit like a turnip green. Tastes a whole lot like spinach. And they call it Polk salad. Polk salad. I used to know an old girl lived down there. Every evening before summertime, she'd go back in the woods and pick her mess of it. Bring it to the house and cook it for supper. Not all they had to eat sometimes, but they done all right. A gator got your granny. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Everybody said it was a shame. You might want to work it on a chain gang. Vicious Bible Richard. Straight razor thrown woman. Pick me a mess of it now. Go ahead. one of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. not going to tell you how long ago, but it's when I was just a kid back in South Arkansas. Used to get up, I was born about, I guess, 100 miles north of Shreveport, Louisiana, just inside Arkansas. Used to get up in the morning and listen to KWKH Shreveport, Louisiana. And they had an old boy sponsored by the Johnny Bear Syrup Company. Used to have a 30-minute radio show. Sometimes it was just him and his guitar. Once in a while, he'd have a couple of friends come along. And he had been doing a lot of them old country songs way before his time, right up to the time he began to write a bunch of them. Used to get to listen to Hank Williams live on KWKH. And it was just a little bit before this one come along. He took this from an old, I believe it was a black blues number originally, and put his touch to it. This is right here. Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around. You'll call my name. Then you walk the floor just the way. Seemed like very long ago we was working something out here at the fifth wheel, and everybody's booking at the fifth wheel. It must be a little longer than that, because there's no boy. In fact, he was almost a kid then himself. He was a teenager. Old George Thorogood used to come in there and sit back there and listen to all that good old hillbilly rock and roll music and everything. He got him a record contract. He liked them old Hank Williams songs too. And here's one of his first hits, right here. One that Hank Williams wrote, George Thorogood got it on the album. We got it on the album somewhere back there, too. And it's called Move It On Over. Came home last night about 10:30. The woman of mine, she wouldn't let me in, so move it on over. Scoot it on over. take it on over. Scratch it on over. Move over, cold dog, cause the hot dog's moving in. If she seems cold and bitter, I beg of you, just stop and consider all she's gone through. Don't be quick to condemn her for things she might say. Just remember, life turned her that way. She's been walked on, stepped on so many times. And I hate to admit it, but that last footprint's mine. She was crying when I left her. She cries harder today. Life turned her that way. I hear footsteps slowly walking as they gently walk across the lonely floor. And a voice softly saying, darling, this could be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for living. There goes the one of my dream. There goes my only possession. To those happy years we knew before, and the love that kept this old heart beating has been shattered by the closing of a door. There goes my reason. In the middle 50s to meet a gentleman by the name of Link Davis. Now, Link Davis was a full-blooded Indian, but he married a Cajun girl from down in Louisiana. So to get together the way things ought to be, Link learned to speak the Cajun language. His wife taught him. He learned to play boogie-woogie, country rock and roll, on the saxophone and the fiddle. He played on J.P. Richardson, the Big Boppers. Chantilly Lace played the saxophone. But he wrote some of them Cajun tunes, and one of the big ones that Link Davis wrote, I'd like to do a little bit of it for you. Got that Louisiana Cajun beat. Now, you don't call it a waltz. If you did, you'd call it a fast waltz. Instead of a 3-4, we call it a 6-8. Double it up a little bit there. Let's do a little bit now. Why don't you go away and leave me and beg Mamu? You left me for another, left me alone and so blue. Hey, come back, shout, come on back. Live with me, make me happy, beg Mamu. Houston, you go to Winnie, Texas. Huey Moe. Got a barbershop in Winnie, Texas. Owns Texas Recording Service in Houston. Put a lot of music together. He put a bunch of Texas boys from around Houston together. Called him the Sir Douglas Quintet. Everybody went out and bought the records. Thought this was part of the British invasion. But he done got all them cowboys down there singing like them people from London, England. One of them you might remember called She's About a Movin', wasn't that it? I believe it was. Did several of them anyway, good ones. And old boys always hanging around with Doug Saab, working some with him. How you doing, Bob? You gonna pick drums in a while? All right. Doug Saab's friend, Freddie Fender, because his real name was so hard to say. It was a tough Spanish name, so he just went by Freddie Fender. Cut an old thing back there in about 1958. Made a big hit, and about 20 years later, he did it again. Hit again, right here. Wasted days and wasted nights. Country Boogie Woogie song. The Loving Cajun Style that Huey Moe produced. Let's do it right here. Wood Shack Crossing inside Louisiana. We heard a girl boogie on the banks of the bayou. Put no ready. Original country rock and roll. Oh, we're gonna do you a little bit of it here. Maybe a verse or two. A lot of it you might remember, like this one right here now. Every morning out of school, the teacher teaches the golden rule. American is your tobacco man. You study hard and hope in a pan. Working your fingers down the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring, goes the bell. They're cooking the lunches and ready to sell. You look and you can find a seat. You thought that you had time to eat. Back in the classroom open your books. Even the teacher know how you should look. Deep in the heart of Texas, all over Frisco Bay. can keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. I said blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. More things that we want to do, and then it's time to take a break, let you see everything else they got going on around here for the Amesbury Days. But we're going to come back in a little while and do some more things for you. Before we do, I'll do a couple of things that you've heard so much you can sing with us if you want to. Let's do this one right here. Side, if you're interested in looking them over, we got our latest album there and a couple of the old ones. Been doing a few from it, and here's another one we got from one of those albums. One called It Ain't What You Eat, It's the Way How You Chew It. It Ain't What You Do, It's the Way How You Do It. There's a little old man with a billy goat cart. People think he's crazy, but I think he's smart. See him every day walking up and down the street, always hollering out some good deed. I got it. You know I got it. Can't do without it. I gotta have it. Black-eyed peas and butter beans, jalapeno cornbread and collard greens. I got it. You know I got it. Can't do without it. I gotta have it. It ain't what you do, it's the way how you do it. It ain't what you eat, it's the way how you chew it. I got it. You know I got it. Can't do without it. I gotta have it. Pick it out. Thank you. let you rest for a little while. Gonna come back after a break. Before we get out, though, how about Scotty over here on the bass? David back on the drums. Al on the saxophone right now. And Pete Conley over here on the keyboard. They've been working pretty good for you. Thank you for being here, and if you get a chance, come back again after a while. Break time for a little bit. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on over, baby. Really got to move by the heart. Wait, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Yeah, shake, baby, shake. I said shake, baby, shake. Come on, shake, baby, shake. I said shake, baby, shake. Come on over. Whole lot of shaking going on. Well, I heard the news, we're gonna boogie woogie tonight. Heard the news, we're gonna boogie woogie tonight. I'm gonna hold my little baby just as tight as I can. Tonight you're gonna do, you got a boogie woogie man. Heard about it, we're gonna boogie woogie tonight. Yeah, we're gonna boogie. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.